not finding the dog?
Not yet, but his broken leash is another story. Since I couldn't figure out what could have cut the leash without leaving tool marks, I decided to take a closer look. Found a repetitive pattern with a break along a single plane, which means the metal was extremely brittle.
Like it was frozen.
Yeah. It's definitely a match. Liquid nitrogen snapped the leash. And I'm thinking it's also what caused Fiona's heart to freeze.
Yeah, the shape and diameter of the stab wound could be consistent with the nozzle of a liquid nitrogen tank,
allowing direct access to her heart. Now, a tank nozzle is very blunt, so the killer must have used tremendous force to push it all the way through Fiona's cardiac wall.
There are liquid nitrogen tanks on street corners all over the city. The utility companies use them to maintain power lines and reduce corrosion.
You know what else liquid nitrogen is used for?